Today I'm going to show you how to use Google Alerts for stocks and this monitoring spreadsheet that automatically updates news mentions, which is an easy solution for anyone using Google Alerts to monitor their stocks. The spreadsheet will include your Google Alert keyword, which can be your stock ticker symbols, company names, or names of their board members, the publisher of that news article, a summary of the content, the URL to that article, a quick link to share on Twitter, a quick link to share on Facebook, a link to flag the alert as irrelevant to Google, a spot to include your notes, a total count for mentions of each keyword, and a total list for each publisher who mentioned that keyword. Here's how to do it with just a few clicks. First, I'm going to create my Google Alerts. I'll create a Google Alert for Apple, Facebook, and Tesla. You can add as many stocks in your Google Alerts as you like. Next, I'm going to install the Export Emails to Excel, CSV, or Google Sheets extension from the Google Chrome Web Store. Next, I'm going to navigate to my inbox and click the Start Export to Google Sheets button found here. This will open up your wizard options. I'll scroll down to the sixth wizard to parse Google Alerts and click the Start Wizard button here. My Export Emails to Google Sheets job has started and will run in the background. I can click here to monitor the progress of my initial export at any time. When it's finished exporting, I'll get an email from cloudHQ letting me know. I can click this button to open my new spreadsheet. Now I have an organized spreadsheet list of all of my Google Alerts. This list will automatically update every time I get a Google Alert email notification. Now I can react to any news, good or bad, and swiftly take control of my portfolio so I can focus on the important things in life. CloudHQ, helping your productivity one click at a time.